smell of you in every single dream I dream. I knew when we collided, you're the one I have decided, who's one of my kind. Hey, soul sister, ain't that Mr. Mister on the radio? Stereo, the way you move ain't fair, you know. Hey, soul sister,
I thought this was a great experience. I think people in the future coming to Fairvalley should have this opportunity. It's kind of a once-in-a-lifetime thing for the school, so you can do it. It was great.
Oh my god! Okay, the Huntington Library was a very great experience.
It was sick.
It was very enthusiastic. It was very interesting. I've seen a lot of things that I've never seen before, and it's a great experience I can live to tell. And blue boy.
Everything she said.
I saw many incredible stuff, and I want to give thanks to Ms. Tui, Mrs. Tui, and Mr. Tui, and the staff. It was amazing.
And then I saw like a lot of cool stuff too. Like, I love the house. It was like big, and the flowers. It was like so pretty. And I want to thank Mr. Tui and Mrs. Tui. And yeah, I enjoyed it. It was a great experience.
The most amazing part for me was seeing the kids' reaction, how much they enjoy it. I thought that the students were really enjoying the trip. That was the most inspiring part for me. And plus seeing all the artwork, all the architecture, and of course the gardens. The gardens were my personal favorite part. I especially like the Japanese garden and the Chinese garden and the guy playing the instruments, the Chinese music. That was awesome. And plus seeing the little animals running around. I like animals, so that was great.
I'm at the Huntington Library, and I think one of the best things for me was seeing Canterbury Tales, Chaucer's story. And I, as well as Mr. Larsen, loved watching all of you have such a good time and to see you laughing. And I was also proud of all the questions that you asked and how much knowledge you had of all of this. So I thank all of you for having great behavior and for enjoying it and for allowing me to have such a great time. See you later.
The field trip to the library was pretty amazing. And I think at times, I think I was a little more in awe than some of the students. So it was a great experience. And being a history teacher, I really enjoyed looking at all the artifacts, all the original documents. And I'll definitely be making another trip on my own.
There, I had so much fun at the museum. It was beautiful. We got to see a lot of artwork. This is Pinky. And it was awesome because I learned a lot about art, things that I didn't even know. And it was just awesome to see all of the artwork and the landscaping, and we made history because we were the first group that ever got to see the Japanese gardens, because today was the first day that opened. So Fairvalley made history.
Great time at the Huntington today. It was just a lot of fun taking the students there, and you know, it's always nice to have a chance to laugh with the kids and not always have to be serious. And seeing Blue Boy, and I really enjoy seeing some of the paintings. The Japanese gardens is amazing. It just reopened today for the first time in over a year. So it was pretty cool to see that. And again, we had a lot of laughs today. And for me, being able to laugh with my students is a good thing.
I had an amazing day today. This was a dream come true to be able to take students to the Huntington Library Gardens and Museum. The Art History Institute, this is the first of hopefully many to come. The Art History Institute gave students an opportunity to delve into Renaissance art, literature, an opportunity to hear about what life was like, the culture of the time period. So to go to the Huntington Library Gardens and Museum, see an original Gutenberg Bible, there's only a handful left in the world. And the students got a chance to see one of those copies in the world today. And I'm very thankful and I'm very pleased that we were able to receive funding from the FEDCO Cal Poly grant to go and have this amazing opportunity. So thank you so much on behalf of all of the students and staff, Fairvalley High School. It was an amazing day. Thank you.